Hey, do you want to mod Stardew Valley in Android? Then let's start this tutorial, shall we? Firstly, the apps you need in order to mod Stardew Valley are first, Stardew Valley with latest version, Smapi Installer. I'll give you the link in the description. It's available on Play Store. Third and last, a file manager app. I'll recommend you to use Z-Archiver because I have used the same application here. Let's start by opening Smapi Installer and click on Install button. Now what this app will do is, it will make a mod APK of your Stardew Valley game and it will ask you to install it. Just give it the permission that it needs in order to install the application. Please note that this modded Stardew Valley will be separate from your original Stardew Valley application, but it will use the same player saves which is in your original Stardew Valley application. So make a separate player file before playing with the modded Stardew Valley. Now let's begin with downloading mods and then installing it. Open any browser, preferably Google Chrome, and then search for nexusmods.com/stardewvalley. I'll give you the link in the description. After that, sign in with your email address in order to download the mods. You have to sign in. After signing in, we are ready to download any mods here. I will be installing a rather complex mod, and if you follow me on how I installed it, then it will be a piece of cake for you to download any other mods of Stardew Valley from this or any other site. This Stardew Valley expanded mod is the one I'll be installing. Let's start by clicking on the mod itself. Scroll down and find current section button and then click on viewing description, and after that click on files. Here we have to click on manual download, and then you will see a lot of additional mods that you have to install in order to play. From here, click on all these mods one by one and do the same procedure we did, or as I showed here in this video. We have to download every mods that is mentioned here, leaving behind the Smapi mod because Smapi is already installed in the modded APK you just made with the Smapi installer application. After you downloaded all the additional mods, go and click on the download button of the main mod, which in my case is the expanded mod. Now you have, and I also have, downloaded all the mods needed to play this main expanded mod. Now from here, you have to open your file manager, which in my case is Z-Archiver. What you have to do is here, first make a new folder where you can safely unzip all these mods. I'll show you that here. After making folder, carefully unzip all the zip files you downloaded, as I am doing it here. After unzipping, cut slash move all the folder you got after unzipping and paste in this exact folder, which is Stardew Valley slash mods. Now you have your mods installed, make a backup of your player saves, because if something does happens and if that results in corrupting the game saves, then you can just delete the faulty game saves and recopy the save from the backup folder. I will be doing the same here. After making the backup, it's time for us to check and play with the mod which we just installed. So go and open Smapi Stardew Valley app. Please note that it will take some time and it depends on the device performance on how fast it would load. This game will look the same as normal Stardew Valley, but there is a keyboard button up and a debug menu, which you just saw. Now it depends on which mod you installed, and depending on that, which save file you need to have. I made this new one to check the mod, and I will start it right away. After loading, which will also take a lot of time, go and click on debug menu, which is in game settings, and check whether any red text appear on the screen. If it does, then you haven't installed this mod correctly, and you need to redo the process. As you can see here, I have installed this mod successfully, and I can play it. Now if you have any doubts regarding the installation process, please be sure to ask in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, and yes, I have already started a Terraria series. Even though I don't do voiceover in it, I will do it from now onwards. And I want to start a Stardew Valley Red Space series too. So if you are interested, please comment down and subscribe in order to get notified if I do a Let's Play series on Stardew Valley. Once again, thanks for watching and see ya!